Perth's more than 1,700,000 inhabitants see their air transport needs served by Perth International Airport. First used by civilian operators in 1944, Perth International Airport officially received its international status by 1952, with new terminals built in 1953 and 1986, this last one alongside a new control tower. Welcome to the gateway to Western Australia and the ever-growing and always beautiful city of Perth. Welcome to Perth International Airport.